coming, our front boy is coming. What I am spinning in Dallas, the fastest ski mountain on the land. If you have to tell me that you your front boy is on his way. I need women and children.
Dear Ski Amigos, we have admired you from afar for a very long time. We request your talents to come save us from the infamous El Flopper. We will pay you all our money, 1,000 pesos. Come to Red River Valley. Signed, Rosalita. To get the telegram to the Ski Amigos and Wisconsin Dells El Pronto.
Arriba, arriba, ándale, ándale.
Oh my!
Right up there.
Send a telegram to the Ski Amigos. The Ski Amigos. Now, aren't they just a bunch of actors? I think from a little ski show. Oh my! Double front flips off the jump ramp. Tell everybody in Red River Valley why, look, here they come now. The entire town of Red River Valley. We've got the beatiest of boys, the bareback riders, climbing up onto the shoulders. Up they go. One more step. She was down in Big Sandy with El Flopo, but she left El Flopo for the peaceful, quiet life. And every so often, El Flopo and his boys ride into town, out of the mountains, out of the sagebrush, to come to Red River Valley and terrorize the town and cause trouble for poor Miss Rosalita. And you wait, because Miss Rosalita is nuts.
Telegram for us? Who could it be from?
Open it! Open it! Open it! Read it! Come on, read it!
Dear Ski Amigos, stop.
Stop!
Stop! best of your talents to come save us from the infamous El Flapo. Stop. Infamous?
What's infamous?
More than famous.
Go on.
We will pay you all our money, 1,000 pesos. Stop.
How much is 1,000 pesos?
I'll bet it's a lot of money.
Come to Red River Valley. Stop. Sign, Rosalita.
Oh, who's that?
I'll bet she's one hot tamale.
Let's go, guys, and ski in the show with the infamous El Flapo. He's probably the greatest skier in the desert southwest.
And get paid.
Red River Valley? Sounds like a resort.
Speaking of hot tamales, look down at Rosalita's cantina where we've got all the girls.
Let's put them out down to the center of Red River Valley. Ladies,
take it away. Captain Jason Foote.
Rosalita's ladies and the ballet line.
Yeah.
what are we gonna do? El Flapo, I thought I was the show director. Oh, looks like El Flapo.
Who will save us? We need the Ski Amigos.
Here we come to save the day. We will save you from the evil El Flapo.
Yes, save us, save us.
Who are you guys?
Wherever there is calm water, you'll find us.
Wherever there is ski show injustice, we'll be there.
Wherever there are girls in bikinis, you'll find the Ski Amigos!
Oh my gosh, they got the telegram! The Ski Amigos are in the house in Rosalita's Cantina. Staggered Strat Trio.
This afternoon, four more sets of trio.
Double partner. Center stage. Four sets. Say hello.
gentlemen, here they are, El Flapo and the Ski Amigos. Great job, thanks. In its entirety, all 33 Ski Amigo trios. Thank you. Great job, ladies. Well, fellas, what do you think?
Wherever there is ski show injustice, we'll be there.
Wherever there are girls in bikinis, you will find the Ski Amigos.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have heard that before. Husband, it seems I have a plethora of amigos. Would you say I have a plethora of amigos? I will challenge you to a ski duel.
Ski duel?
Oh, El Pablo! We have a problem!
Wowee, zowie, chiquita Rosalita! Hi, my darling, you are the hottest tamale.
El Pablo, how are you?
I'm just fine, darling. What do you mean, wait? What do you mean we have a problem? What's the problem?
Well, it seems all of the girls of the town are gone.
What? What?
Chiquita, Bonita.
Who?
She's really from the Hilton gang. Every team has one. All the blondes, they have no jobs. They party all the time and they change doubles partners on costumes.
Yeah, I know the type. I know the type. But oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Well, I don't get it. Let me get this straight, honey. Let me get this straight, Miss Rosalita.
Yes.
Ladies are missing?
Yes, they are.
Less ladies.
Yes.
Less swivel. I don't want to be the bearer of bad news, honey, but...
It's a beautiful day. There can be no bad news.
They haven't left town at all. Uh-oh.
I haven't seen them.
Your ex, El Flapo, is back.
Who?
Yes, your ex, El Flapo, is back in town, and he and his boys rounded up all the little ladies and took them down by the cantina, where they now challenged... He and his boys have challenged the Ski Amigos to a rebuild pyramid ski. Listen, I understand that El Flapo may be in a whole heap of trouble with you. But I'll tell you what, I'll make you a deal. You just sit right down, and after the ski duel challenge, he's all yours. Deal?
Oh, no deal! No deal!
Who always bails you out?
You do, El Pablo.
Okay, deal or no?
Fine.
Fine. You go to sit right down. Because look down at Rosalita's cantina. We've rounded up 18 of the biggest, beefiest boys and bellied them up. side by side. One, two, three, four more sets. Off they go to do their thing. Which one of the Ski Amigos is gonna come through and defeat the evil El Flapo in the ski challenge? Captain Carl Double Freebuilt Three-Tier Pyramids. Look down at Rosalita's Cantina. Can you believe it? That's six sets of pre-built three-tier pyramids. Fellas, that's a long way to ride in a pre-built pyramid, isn't it? Why aren't they coming down? That's because the Ski Amigos in the back of the bay have decided two isn't good enough. One is really good. So they left as two separate three-level pyramid teams. Two little ladies, 15 feet in the air, but looky down yonder. They've already transformed into not two pyramids, but one. Not three ladies up there, not three tiers, but four. And we don't have just one that's transformed. We got a second one on the way. It's an ocean out there. It's an ocean out there. Let's wrap them all up and bring them back in the center of Red River Valley. Yes? Yes, yes, yes. Now, I may have to review a little bit because if you haven't been with us, you just don't know how El Flapo terrorizes the town. Remember, Miss Rosalita, the ex, she is not happy that he's come into town, because when he comes into town, it goes crazy. And he always seems to come when we have the ski festival. Oh! Arm in arm, riding side saddle, back here to the main guy. Nice job, ladies. All 12 riders, front and center.
Made that pyramid. That was awesome!
El Flapo, that wasn't so bad.
That was easy, El Flapo.
Yeah, that was easy.
Fine. So now we know you can ski. There's more to show skiing. Let's see if you can dance.
What do you mean?
You come to town, you shoot your guns.
Yes.
You show your buns.
What? Buns!
Well, yeah, now you all bunch of one when you took the nun.
The nun?
Well, yeah, you took your guys. They took the nun right out of Rosalita's Cantina.
What nun?
Well, Sister Mary Margarita. You know, the town just has not been the same since El Flapo's gang took Sister Mary Margarita, although Rosalita's Cantina.
excited. Yes, Rosalita, honey. You know, I think it's time. Don't you think it's time we end this? I mean,
it's time to end it once and for all.
El Flapo comes to town, everybody goes crazy. I mean, I'm guessing that your head always seems to be spinning 360. But,
me?
Watch out here, I come. Yeah, honey. Not only does your head spin like 360 degrees when El Flapo comes to town, but it seems that everybody in town.
You know, when we were together, he did have my head spinning around and around 360 degrees.
Yeah, you got it now. You got it now. Everybody in town, Miss Rosalita, every time he comes up from Big Sandy, that's what happens. Look, everybody is going to be turning 360. That's what happens.
Round and around and around.
Even El Flapo's boys, because two of them are headed this way. And when they come this way, it'll be some giddy up on their bare feet. Pound, Polly, Crowder, Ruff, Bryden, Ross, coming back, stepping off, 40 miles an hour, down on their backside. Tumble, barefoot. Even the Cantina girls want to get in on the action. One, two, three of those lovely little ladies, they've taken the bar stools and mounted them up on the bar and boards. That'll allow them to spin all the way around. Stagger, overhead, swivel. Back down by the mountains on the point. Marcy turning cricks right in the center of town. Say hello. Mirror images of each other, looking at each other. Mirror swivel. Oh, but everybody's turning. Look out at that mountain out there in the middle of town. That big jump ramp. Coming, three fellas. Crap. Unwind, tip to tail of tip to tail of tip. Triple helicopter spin. He's gonna go 360 degrees all the way around the boat. The Ski Amigos. But El Flapo. 360 on the disc for El Flapo's boys. The Amigo 360 jumpers. The boat. Rosalita. Honey.
Ay, ay, ay. My head is spinning. Oh, I can't handle it.
You're spinning. You're still spinning?
I am still spinning. Did you see that? That was incredible.
You're not dizzy yet?
Nah,
this once and for all. We gotta come up with a way to defeat El Flopo. Yeah, you got any suggestions?
Any suggestions? How about a gunfight? Can I have a loaded gun?
No. No guns, and no.
Well, then, how about Chubby Bunny?
You mean where they shove so many marshmallows in there?
Yeah, you know that big kid
thing? No. Done before, and kids choke and die in that. No.
Okay, then how about the cheeseburger eating contest? I was in the bar beer thing
Did you see El Flopper? He's a whopper. And have you seen the amigos? We had a broke two trios rope. We had a length in their double straps. No cheeseburger eating contest.
Okay, then what's your grandiose idea?
It'll be perfect, right? A dance contest. Isn't it perfect? I'm sorry. What do you think of my idea?
Well, I guess I like my ideas better, but...
All right, a dance contest it is.
A dance contest it is.
Because look, they're all ready to go now. Miss Rosalita, you go tell the amigos. You go tell El Flopo.
I'll clear out the cantina and I'll be back.
Beautiful. All for the cantina dad. you make some noise down on the end. Rosalita's ladies, the Toe Turn team.
Stinking little house. driver Jim. Whip him around. Whip that boy around. Yeah, in no time, he's coming back. Instead of backwards, head over heels. Uh-huh, you guessed it. Now, is that the shortest jump pattern in history? Things are going right now. Things are going well after the evil El Flopo decided to mend his ways once he lost the dance contest. Bring him back in. Driver, J.P. Trick jumper, Scotty. Amigos, did they save the day?
Oh, amigos, you saved the day.
Uh-huh.
You are so brave. Would you like to be kissed on the dock?
Oh, lips would be fine. Yeah. Everybody's happy. Everybody's happy in Red River Valley. Let's wrap those fellas up one more time. Wrap, rig, strap, ready to go. On a beautiful afternoon for a ski festival in Red River Valley. Off of Rosalita's Cantina, Star, Strap, Double, Ski Amigos, Matt, and Laura. Back down to the Cantina. Welcome to the water, Ski Amigos, Chris, and Michelle. Uh-huh. You guessed it. One, two, three. Ski Amigos.
Walter Fine, Swivel Lady Joy.
You feeling the beat? Back down at the cantina. The marvelous Miss Marcy.
Afternoon. What could be better? Is this not a party? What could be better? Sit down, relax, enjoy. Ski, Amigo, Star, Swivel.
You can hear she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. She fills up every corner that she's born in black and white. Makes you feel warm when you're trying to bend the wire.
In other towns and other cities that think we've been recruiting people to come to Red River Valley, but that's all hogwash. Heck, we train them and send them. Oh, cripes, we sent a darn near a whole orange here to Waterbugs this year. Cripes, we sent so many skiers to Madison so they won the Nationals the first time. We sent almost a dozen to Janesville over the years. We'll just train them all for you in Red River Valley and send them on their way. Good enough? Just kidding, Adam. 18 guys, 18 gals. Only 450 outboard avenue horsepower. We're gonna do it without 900. We're gonna do it with half of that. We're not gonna do it with 675. We're gonna do it with a third less. A team that makes more out of less. In Red River Valley, Captain Jason Hook, move that boat.
swing them all around, back behind the mountains, and come back into Red River Valley, where we're all gonna live happily ever after. Yes? I'm glad you could be here. I want to thank the Aqua Skiers for throwing the party here at the Ski Festival for us. I see them headed back this way. Pyramid formation. Come on, little ladies. Let's make sure that everybody's okay, yes? Folks, here they are, your double top, three-tier pyramid. Show producer, say hello to Connie, Miss Rosalita.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my room number five.
And your announcer and show director for 2007, Mr. Paul Gross.
Oh, thanks. It's good to be back. Great job. Great show. Down on the dock. The cantina. The horsemen. Dock crew. Justin and Kelly. That's a pile of ropes. Coming back in. Front and center.